Hello, friends, and welcome back to Tasting Grace, a Bible study. Jan and I are so excited about this study, and we hope that you've had a wonderful week studying God's Word using the Tasting Grace Bible study. If you haven't yet gotten your book, it's not too late to start. Get your book, and these videos will be right here on the Facebook page forever and ever. Amen. And you can join in anytime you would like. Well, last week's homework was all about mentors in Scripture, and I hope that it was a sweet time in the Word for you. I hope you learned something. I hope you were drawn closer to Jesus. And Jan and I just hope that you really enjoyed your week of study, and we hope you had an opportunity to try some of the recipes. We want to hear about that. If you have tried one of the recipes in the book, let us know about it right here on the Facebook page. Also, continue to interact here on the Facebook page as you do your homework. Tell us about things that have really spoken to you as you've done your homework. Now, I want to encourage you to continue in the study, even if you don't get all of your homework done each week. This is a work at your own pace study. And that's what's so beautiful about it. You just work at your own pace and come here as you have time. Now, last week's homework was all about mentors. This coming week's homework is going to be about invitations. And right now, I'm shooting this video here in my dining room. And this is a place where many people that I invite into my home eventually end up. Often, the reason I invite them into my home is to feed them. I enjoy cooking, I enjoy entertaining, and so very, very often people come into my home because I have issued an invitation to come and eat something that I have prepared. And over the years that we have been in this home, we have had all sorts of wonderful people put their knees under our dining room table. We have had old, young, short, tall, skinny, a little overweight. We have had black, white, yellow, red. We've had gay, straight. We have had Christians and pre-Christians. We've had all sorts of people here at our home pulling their knees up under my table and enjoying some food. And so that's an invitation that I issue very often, is to come. Come and enjoy some food and fellowship at our home. And you know, Jesus issued an invitation to all of us. He said, come, come and let me take off your burdens. Come and let me give you a fresh start. Jesus issued invitations very, very often. And you're going to see some of those invitations this week in your homework. And I hope that it is a blessing to you to study about some of the invitations of Scripture. Now, for this week's prompt for interacting, I want you to tell us about an invitation that you have been issued or that has been issued by you at some time in the past, or maybe it's an invitation you intend to issue. It could be any sort of an invitation. Perhaps it was the invitation from that really cute guy in high school to go to the prom with him. Maybe it was the invitation to the man that became your husband, asking you to marry him. It could be an invitation to an event. It could be an invitation to a job. There's just all sorts of possibilities for invitations. There's also the possibility that you were issued an invitation that you were not happy about. But as it worked out, you saw God in the middle of all of it, and it worked out okay. So this week, right here on the Facebook page, tell us about invitations that you have either been issued or that you have issued. And let's get talking about invitations. We hope you have a wonderful week in the Word, and we will see you back here next week. Don't forget to interact. Bye-bye.